Welcome to All Hands Update. Here's what's happening around your Navy. USS Porter and USS Ross conducted Tomahawk cruise missile strikes against the Syrian Air Force airfield in response to the Syrian government's chemical weapons attack, which killed and injured hundreds of innocent Syrian people, including women and children. Initial indications are that this strike has severely damaged or destroyed Syrian aircraft and equipment, reducing their government's ability to deliver chemical weapons. Admiral John Richardson testified before the House Armed Services Committee on the damage caused to the military services by a continuing resolution.
Mr. Chairman, we need that FY17 bill and the supplemental in order to keep Navy programs and key investments moving forward, to recover readiness this year, prevent digging the readiness hole deeper, and to sustain it into the near future.
You can read more about what's happening around your Navy at Navy.mil.
Yeah. الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر